It's so ironic that in Hamlet, Act 1, Scene 4, Officer Marcella says something is rotten in the state of Denmark. Today I stand here and echo Marcellus on Marcellus. Something is rotten in the state of Pennsylvania. And it's the House Bill 1950 Conference Committee Report. It's a bad bill, and we need to make it right for the citizens of Pennsylvania. I am a no vote because it doesn't do enough for Philadelphia and Delaware counties. And this is not a selfish idea, but an assertion of the Pennsylvania Constitution, Article 1, Section 27, Pennsylvania's natural resources are the common property of all the people, including generations to come. I am a no vote because the people I represent live downstream from areas where Marcellus Shale is located. The quality of our drinking water supply in my region, upon which millions of Pennsylvanians rely on, depends on watersheds upstream, watersheds that will host Marcellus Shale's drilling sites. The assurances that the enforcement of environmental regulations and the response to any accidents or fracking fluid spills at drilling sites is nothing to worry about, that's about as thin as tissue. Somehow the regulatory agencies weakened by budget cuts are supposed to magically have the resources to monitor scores of drilling sites. Reality doesn't work that way. And this is especially a matter of tax fairness. I am a no vote because it is not good for any citizens of the Commonwealth, including residents of the drilling area. This is an industry giveaway and taxpayer robbery because it is anything but fair to the taxpayers. This bill doesn't offer the natural gas industry a fair impact fee. They are being offered a steal. And I am a no vote because I know that not only is there the Marcellus Shale, but there is the Utica Shale beneath Marcellus. And these companies have no intentions of leaving this state because of a higher impact fee. Drilling will remain alive and well in the state of Pennsylvania for many years to come. Mr. Speaker, I am a no vote because it is our responsibility to protect and defend the welfare of this Commonwealth and its citizens. Please support me in voting no for this bill. The citizens of this Commonwealth deserve better. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.